1745, Bonnie Prince Charlie, the young pretender, fled the battlefield of Culloden with a hoard of treasure intended to re-raise the clans. Legend has it that he hid it in a loch, and over the years many have hunted for the treasure, but to date all have failed. Are you wise, man? You can't be going in like that, you'll catch a death of cold. Here you go.
Thanks very much.
There's no pretender.